everything's good, going right on track. Clickety click, a clickety click. The reading makes sense and it's going quick. I understand everything as I pick through the text, and I'm sure I'll do well with whatever comes next. Always aware of my reading comprehension. As I read along, I pay attention to make sure things go smooth and slick. Things fall in place with a click, click, clunk. Oh no! What was that? This part doesn't make sense! When you get to a bit that's confusing, here's a method that you should be using. Simply pick yourself up to the part where you're stuck and restate it in words of your choosing. Stop when you get to the tricky part. That's something that you need to pick apart. Think about it carefully and identify what's the difficulty. Now, if it still doesn't make sense to you, there's something else that you can do. Look back through what you've already read. Maybe something there shares a common thread. Something you read in the sentence before might help you understand this sentence more. And if that doesn't work, there's more to explore. Once you look back, it's time to look forwards and information. For your current situation, maybe the sentence just a little ahead will help you understand the one you just read. There are other clues at your command waiting to help you understand. Examples and definitions both help you complete your mission. Look for titles and section headings. They give you clues to the setting, and pictures with captions, I should mention, can really help your comprehension. So when you're clicking along and you hit a clunk, don't go thinking you're sunk. Stop and identify why you're confused. Look around for some context clues. I'm pretty sure once you've done that, your comprehension will get back on track. Clickety-clack, clickety-clack, everything's good, going right on track. Click-click-clack, click-click-clack, everything's good, going right on track. Clickety-click, a clickety-click, the reading makes sense and it's going quick.